Hello, hello. It is May 2022. We are now at 333 subscribers, on the road to 555. Updates for my project Blind Without Our Failures to be announced. Let's go.
Welcome to the Sun Cross Channel, where we host the Unlabby Podcast, new episodes of Alone, and Under Dustin. Your reactions,
just reactions,
front to back, from vocal covers,
you all for participating, liking, commenting, and subscribing. And here's to the road to 555 subscribers.
All right, people, for the first time in my life, really, we are going to be checking out My Chemical Romance, and at that, newer My Chemical Romance. Now, what I mean by checking it out is actually listening to it. I have never really paid attention or listened before. More or less, I had friends who love My Chem, still do, and they would show me stuff like the Black Parade, but I really would say that doesn't count as listening to My Chem, because, like, who doesn't know that song? So, their brand new track, people. Let's see. Where is it? The Foundations of Decay. Let's go. Boom. 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 Beep. There is absolutely, is it like a visualizer? A loose visualizer?
Thank you.
also a storm's coming through. That's sick. But yeah, this is a pretty good comeback track for a band like My Chemical Romance, so by all means it measures. Get at it, guys. Bring the heat. Let's do it. Really like this song. I might not sound like it, but that's just because I'm sick. So. And their newest song that currently has 4 million views, close to 5 million, The Foundations of Decay. I have no idea whether or not they're planning to release anything soon, but I will try to keep on top of that as much as possible. Otherwise, Bad Omens is next. Later, guys.